Science school teachers in Mukono district are crying foul after they failed to get the GEC salaries promised in the new salary structure. One of the affected teachers, Patrick Wako of Bishop Senior School, says as a science teacher he was dismayed when he received his old salary, yet the new salary structure was supposed to start in July. Wako wants Mukono district to explain this anomaly.
Unfortunate that when the July salaries came up, some of us did not receive that enhancement, and we got the old pay, and we demand an explanation and a correction to that effect with immediate effect.
Sent enhancement of salaries for science teachers, where graduates had to walk away with a gross of 4 million and the diploma walk away with 3 million. We have already registered complaints. Some of our staff complain that they did not get what they expected. Some it is underpayment, others it is just a continuous payment of the previous salary. We have also got complaints of others who were overpaid. But I think this was an anomaly because ELA is to human. Probably there was some bit of an error, technical error, at the district or the municipality. And I believe it will be addressed. We've called on the members who have been affected to be patient and to understand that ELA is to human, and soon they'll get this money paid.
It is said during the disbursement of a secondary school teacher's salary to their respective accounts, the responsible officers at Mukono district made an error. They interchanged the codes. Instead, the arts teachers received the revised salary meant for the science teachers. According to the letter written by Mukono Chief Administrative Officer James Nkata, while uploading the salary payment for the month of July for secondary school teachers, they made a number of errors relating to personal supplier numbers.
Accountants in the Department of Education, when they were uploading the salaries of these teachers, made a mess in the codes that were meant for the science teachers instead were put for the art teachers, and by so, when they were paying the salaries, those art teachers that were supposed to get the money that they were supposed to get, instead they were added more money. It's like they got an advance for 2 months ahead. So we are appealing to them to sparingly use their money that they received on account, because some of them had even opted to bring back the money to the COW's office, but it is like going to give us a challenge because it needs a council to sit again and we get a supplementary budget.
Ndibasa says the district will recover the overpayment by withholding the salaries for the overpaid teachers until the money is fully recovered.
Advise them to leave the money on their accounts but use the money sparingly. So in the next month of August and September, these art teachers are not going to get the money that they were supposed to get, because their money is going to be channeled and put to the accounts of those science teachers that got less money. For example, someone who was supposed to receive like 2.6 million or 2.4, the money was given to the art teacher because of the misallocation of the codes. But I thank the COW and the management, the financial, the chief financing officer, they are managing, and by next month, the monies will be put in their proper order as the money is supposed to be allocated as the presidential directive was.
According to the revised salary structure for the science teachers, diploma teachers are receiving a gross salary of 3 million shillings, whereas their counterparts who are degree holders are receiving a gross of 4 million shillings. Report by Henry Subuga for the news.